people, welcome back to my channel. Hola, bienvenue à mon canal. Oui les amis, bon retour sur ma chaîne. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. I hope you're doing fine today. I hope you had a wonderful beginning of the week. Well, happy Mother's Day to every mother on this planet. And technically it was Sunday. I hope you all had a wonderful day, because moms are so special. I don't think there should be just one day to celebrate them. I think it should be just every day, because they do wonderful and great job at just being moms. And my mom probably knows how hard it is. It's gonna be another sunny week, because it's a freaking sunny here in Montreal, Canada. I'm so happy about it, and actually that's why I wanted to do this video. As you can see on the title, it's all about my summer wish list. I haven't bought any of them yet. Don't buy them all, because of course everything is gonna be linked in the description box below. If you want to see more of that, present on all social media and mostly on Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter. So, without further ado, let's get to it. My, I guess, favorite website when it comes to like dresses in general would be Anthropology, Free People. Zaful, it's really good because they have a good prices. But here I'm really gonna get what I actually love the most. So it could be pricey, but I still think it could be a good option. Of course, you don't have to buy all of them, so it's just a couple of options. If I need to invest, if I need to buy something that I really love, I would go for it, because I'm not gonna buy every color, every style of it. So it's gonna be one, and just gonna be one. If I look that way, it's just because my laptop is right there and I have all my needs right there. So if you see me look that way. First reason I'm gonna have here is gonna be on Anthropology actually. It's called the Pavo Lace Column Dress. It's priced at $4.25. Then the dress itself, it's really cute. Really cute because getting to the wedding season as well, and this dress would actually be really great for it. It's like outside on the beach or outside at all. Cocktail outside, because it's that time where you want to be outside, you want to spend time outside, and any dressy events or any kind of chic events, I think this dress would be really cute. There's the floral prints going on again, and you know me and my floral, so it's so cute, so feminine, and then when you combine it with anything else, it could give another type of look. So this one was a great option for it. The second one is still from Anthropology, and it's called the Beach Cambray Column Dress. The kind of same style as the first one that I showed you, but this one is actually double the price. Again, like I said, it's a good option, like the first one, for wedding or anything really dressy event. I think it's really original when it comes to this style, because it got the fringes all the way over your legs, and then the bottom is like really fitted again. The combination of the colors and the textures, to me, I think makes the dress really stand out even more. It's a great option for those that are really looking for that kind of like unique type of style. The option to have the regular size or the petite size, and if you are short like me, I would go with the petite size. Maybe not super long, but if you have short legs, it could make you look even shorter. Price at $8.58, I believe. It's an option. I just think that it could be really good for any wedding plan. Just saying. Another one that I love from ASOS is called the Floral Embroidered Drop Waist Maxi Dress. It's so cute. I think I love the cut. I love the fact that it's floral, and it's actually white with a lot of like floral prints all the way. It really fits around the waist area, and then all the way down it's a little bit more flowy. I love the cut again because of the shape that you can have. It's gonna define your shape in a freaking great way. It's priced at $249.98, meaning like low in stock from what I can see here. So if you want it, definitely just get on ASOS and just like order it if you really want it. Great option for any event outside. Like not only weddings, but any really nice event outside. I think it's another other great option for you. now we're getting to another website, Free People. I love this website. I actually never really got the chance to order a lot from them, but every time that I get there, I'm like, I always find everything that I'm looking for, or I'm just ready to buy everything. So I really need to calm myself down a bit here. This one would be more like for summer, just summer in general would be really nice for picnic, anything outside really. I'm gonna stop rambling and I'm gonna get to it. This one that I'm gonna show you, it's called Issa Maxi Dress, and it's priced at $152.22 Canadian dollars. I think it's super cute and it's slits on both sides and it's not as high. What I love about it is the color. I love it on my skin tone. Again, you have a lot of options when it comes to colors for this dress, but my favorite when it comes to color is this one because of the brown shade of it, the brown tone of it. Don't want to say that it's not pricey at all, because it is, but it's not super pricey when you get the quality with it. Like, there's a crisscross going on in the back. I think it's so cute. I'm not sure you can wear a bra, and if you do wear a bra, it's not gonna be that cute. So another really simple dress. There's nothing really going on, it's just the color that actually is cute. And again, accessories here, it's just up to you. You can spice it up the way you want. So another one that I love, and this one, this set is a top and a bottom, and it's called Ida's Boat Set. It's pricey, it's priced at $439.89 Canadian dollars. I think it's a bit pricey, but I think it's really cute. Again, you have options to find similar items cheaper, and if I do find options like that, I'm gonna put it in the description box below, of course. Polka dots, which is literally what you see every single wear. For the color, again, it's a fresh kind of orangey pink type of like color. I think it brings a lot of like brightness, and I think that the style itself is again great for anything outside, because clearly you're not gonna like go to work with it. Well, I wouldn't do it. Cute, stylish, and simple all at the same time. Another dress that I really love on Free People is called Cut Your Eye Maxi Dress. It's all black. You have other colors, but this one is black because I'd rather have it in black, like bustier, because it's really fitted right here, and then it goes all the way flowy at the bottom. I love it. I think it's simple, I think it's cute, I think it's just feminine type of look, and again, here you have the option to do everything with it. Any type of nice pop color earring would go really nicely with that kind of dress. The scarves, you can play with the earrings, you can play with any jewelry, and even the shoes could be a nice touch when it comes to the dress itself. Price at $255.42 Canadian dollars. Again, bit pricey, but it comes with quality. So another one that I love, it's the Needy's Printed Maxi Dress. Another maxi dress. I love the maxi dresses. Printed, you have a really nice subtle print. It's priced at $165.12 Canadian dollars. Actually not really expensive. The bag that actually is like all open. Again, it's cute. Again, with accessories, a little bit more print, and I love it, but still simple, so it's cute. This dress is just so cute. It's called the Off Duty Knit Maxi Dress. It's priced at $255.42 Canadian dollars. The bandeau here, and I love the fact that it's like really fluffy, and it's all the way fitted, all the way fitted, and you have that little kind of off shoulder. It's really, really cute. So pretty much like basics, but it's bright, it's summery looking, so I'm not gonna say much to it. I think it's really cute, I think I really love it, although the price is a bit like expensive, but I think it's worth it. I love it a lot. Another one is called the Maison Midi Dress. It's priced at $294 Canadian dollars. It's much more like closed, I would say. Love the embroideries all the way going on the waist area and the shoulder. It's my type of dress. More like dressier, but not too much dressy because of the embroideries going on. You have a possibility to actually make it even like more dressed up if you want to. Actually, it's not revealing at all. Creamy, peachy type of color.
I think it's worth it. It's one of my favorite too.
Now we're gonna get to the jewelries. I have more like earrings than anything else. Because my necklaces most of the time are pretty much similar. The first one is from a Mango and it's called the Middle Pendant Earrings. Priced at $19.99 Canadian dollars. Really the current style for this summer altogether. Actually stone looking, simple yet really chic at the same time. You can go really simple with it or you can bring a little bit more sophistication even with it as well. So options, you have options. The second one is actually a super cute that I have seen a while ago and I didn't know they still had it. It's a French earrings priced at $20.99 right now. It's like 30% off. Time for it. Go get it if you want it. A French. You have the fringes going on. It's a super cute. Again, yellow is just my color for this summer. Another color option which is more like orange. Both are really cute. But if I had to choose one, I probably would go with the yellow one just because yellow is just... it's just yellow. One that I love is from Mango again. It's the Middle Pendant Earrings priced at $19.99. Again, Middle Inspiration combined with the gold touches as well. It's a super cute yet super simple. What I love about it is that you get the gold and the middle. So you can combine it with anything gold or anything silver. You have the options of doing both. It's my favorite so far. Another one that I love from Mango, it's the French earrings. This time it's like the first that I showed you, but look at it, I would say that it's a raffia because it's not at French, it's not the same type of fringes. Price here is $39.99 Canadian dollars. Well, I could do a lot with $39.99 and buy more than just a pair of earrings. Again, I think it's cute. I think it's really cute. And I think it's really original because if it's raffia, it's actually more original to me compared to the French earrings that you see a little bit of like everywhere. And it's still a pair of earrings, so it's just something that I have to keep in mind. It's something that I would probably buy just because it's cute. This one's tassel earrings. They are super cute. They're priced at $20.99 and they are 30% off as well. Makes me think about like temples, the way it is. I know I love my inspiration. Changes going on. It's a mix of style and exoticism going on there. I love the colors again. It's blue and red, so it's not a good combination when it comes to colors for spring and summer. No, it's just the way I thought about it was the first thing that to my mind was that it's like a temple with fringes going on all the way after. Well, it's actually really weird, but I love it. Now we're gonna get to some shoes that I think would be nice for summer. First one is on Mango again and it's called Interwoven Curved Sandals. Well, the name says it all. Type of like braided and it's black. I love the fact that because of the way it's made, it's really cute. It's a great option. It's black, so because of the kind of braid type of style, it's actually standing out a little bit more. Priced at $99.90 Canadian dollars. The next one on Mango again are called tassel flat sandals. I love tassel pom-pom going on and the raffia type of like tassels, fringes. I love it. I love this style. Price at $69.99 Canadian dollars. I love the original touch to it and I love the colors of it again. Actually, you're not bringing it to work, but it's great to go to the beach or just be outside, spending time with your families, friends and so on. That was it for me for today for my summer wish list. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what was your favorite because everything was pretty much my favorite here. Yes. Everything is gonna be linked in the description box below. It was like pretty much like good options for me. We showed you a bit of like my own taste when it comes to summer. Summer for me is all about being comfortable. It's all about being cute but mix of both. I like to be classy, I like to be cute, but I like to be able to combine and mix match every type of style. So don't forget to subscribe to my page. It's gonna be linked in the description box below to get access to my magazine that I have pretty much every month now. So I have it sent straight to your email box from now on if you subscribe, so you won't have to do anything else
moving forward, you're just gonna receive it as long as it's free. Just take advantage of it, you have nothing to lose. Outfit inspiration, healthy recipe, have a lot of things regarding the hair as well, whether it's like afro hair like mine or any type of hair really. I'm still working on it and I'm still trying to just add more sections if I can and whenever I can. I have my personalized lookbook where you can actually have a lookbook all done by me, where you're gonna have your own outfit inspiration based on your closet or anything that you want to buy. I'm gonna do it for you and you're gonna have a guide just for you and unique to you. So this is something that I can do. Just let me know. I have my email box as well in the description box below, so I'm reachable and I'm gonna answer to you as fast as I can. So that's pretty much everything. Merci les amis d'avoir regardé ma vidéo. J'espère que vous avez adoré. J'espère que vous avez adoré ce que je vous ai montré parce que c'était vraiment ce qui avait trait à moi durant l'été, parce que j'adore ce qui est confortable, j'adore les longues robes, j'adore le côté léger, très volant de certaines robes. Ma liste elle est beaucoup plus longue que ça, mais là c'était vraiment l'essentiel, que ce soit par rapport aux accessoires, que ce soit par rapport aux chaussures, c'est vraiment ce que j'appelle l'essentiel pour moi. Beaucoup plus à les prendre, je vous dis, toute une journée. Et si vous avez des favoris, bien évidemment laissez-moi savoir. Le catalogue est prêt, si vous voulez avoir accès à ça, bah, le lien il va être juste en bas, chaque mois et tous les mois par la suite, tant qu'il est gratuit, sans problème, directement dans votre boîte email. Et il y a beaucoup de choses là-dedans, il y a des tenues, il y a des inspirations de tenues, il y a des conseils par rapport aux cheveux, que ce soit des cheveux afro comme les miens, ou des cheveux caucasiens, tout type de cheveux en fait. Recettes par rapport à la nourriture, plein de choses comme ça qui seraient vraiment bon pour l'été, donc n'hésitez vraiment pas à avoir accès à ça. Pour l'instant c'est encore en anglais, donc si vous avez quoi que ce soit comme questions et recommandations, laissez-moi savoir, c'est sûr et certain que ça va me faire plaisir de répondre à vos questions. Donc, until then, I'm gonna see you on Thursday for my next video and have a wonderful beginning of the week. And like I say all the time, smile because it's free. Bye.